My name is Christopher Lyon. I'm the president of Turnasol Siteworks, and this is my story. We are a manufacturer of products for the commercial landscape. Our number one product that we sell are pots and planters. Not the little ones that you think about around your house, but if it's 4 feet and it holds a tree, or if it's something that's large on a commercial project, that's the kind of work that we do. I've been involved in the business for over 25 years now. I've been working with the Hayward branch of California Bank and Trust now since the year 2000. The construction marketplace has been very good. We've grown a ton, and this year looked to be just another great year. And then the pandemic hit. We had 4 hours to react to the fact that our plant had to close. It's been like this whole time, has been a reaction, a reaction, a reaction. It's make a decision, things change, pivot. And at that time, we needed help. As soon as we heard that the government funding was going to be available, I called our banker, Hillary, at California Bank and Trust. And I'm frantic, right? I'm dealing every day. It's like, hey, what's going on with this? Are you going to help us with that? What can you do with that? She was very, very reassuring, very confident. And, you know, that felt really good because that money meant a lot to Turnasol Siteworks. She came onto the scene. It was like an old friend walking into the office. She knew what was going on. She understood what our business was. And she paid attention to us right away.
Chris is one of our favorite customers, as he knows. Business owners like Chris are the lifeblood of the economy. They're the ones that hire folks, and they're the ones that keep the engine of the economy working. And that's why I do what I do at California Bank and Trust.
I can honestly say, Hillary, everyone at Turnasol appreciates the work that you've done for us. And it's meant a great deal to our business. Because California Bank and Trust has the resources of a big bank, but sort of the personal relationship of a small bank, and that means a lot to us. They've made our lives easier in so many ways over the years. We love working with the bank.